Here's a really cool way to upcycle mismatched thrift store teacups. Turn them into candles. Add a wick, then melt down some wax and add scent oil. I also added a crayon to give it a pink tint. Pour the wax into the cups, let the wax harden, and clip off the extra wick. Such a cute little gift for friends. The full instructions for this project can be found on my site, the link's in my bio. Happy crafting!